Dr. Ambedkar, do you think democracy is going to work in India?
No. Except in a formal sense, if you want.
What do you mean?
I mean a paraphernalia of democracy. Quinquennial elections, prime ministers, and so on and so on.
But aren't they important because they allow you to change a government? I mean, it's better to change peaceably than
to want to. Yes, but who has got the idea, you see, that voting means change of government? Nobody has. People have no consciousness. And our electoral system, you see, is of a sort which never allows a man to choose the candidate. Now, for instance, the Congress went and said, vote for what? Vote for Bullock.
Yes.
Isn't it?
Yes.
Well, the man never cared who represented the bullock. Maybe it was a donkey who represented the bullock. You see? Or a very educated man who represented the bullock. He simply voted for the bullock. Elections are important provided they produce really good men. And democracy will not work. For the simple reason, we have got a social structure which is totally incompatible with parliamentary democracy.
Inequality,
you know, it is based on inequality. The social structure got to be altered. I am quite prepared to say, well, it will take some time for the social structure to be altered if you want to do it in a peaceful way.
Yes.
You see? But then somebody must be making the effort to change the social system.
But your Prime Minister and others make a lot of speeches about the caste
system. These endless speeches, you know, you see, when Carlyle was presented with a set of volumes by Spencer.
Yes.
You see, he said, oh, this endless speaking acts in Christendom.
Well,
it's the same sort of, one is sick of speeches. We like to have action.
Well, what action do you want?
Some program, you see? Some machinery by which the thing could be altered. Some action.
Well, but supposing it doesn't work, what alternative do you see?
Well, you don't know. The alternative, as I think, is some kind of communism. I mean, who cares really for this election business? People want food, people want their material needs to be satisfied. In democracy, in America, yes, I agree, you see, the democracy works, and I don't think there ever would be communism in America. I've just come from that country.
Yes.
I was invited to give a degree, take a degree. That's because the American, each American earns so much.
Well, you think you can begin to do that here too?
Well, how can you begin? They say we have no land. You see? Our rainfall is so short. Our forests have been denuded. You see? What can we do?
Well,
unless you tackle these problems.
But you think...
I don't think the present government will be able to tackle these problems.